Nice of you to drop in.
I'll come for you, Joker. You're going back to Arkham.
What a sup. What is up, this is Bad Spotter here, bringing you another Pokemon news. Sorry about the, I didn't do anything for a while. At least I put up my remastered Pokemon, maybe my remastered speed art. But I can't go any more cons for now, but I'll try to go to next one. Next one that's gonna come up soon. Let's see. We have new Pokemon, recap. We have the Mega Evolution for Rayquaza. I like how this looks. It looks stylish. Like, fitting for Legendary. And then we have... We just reviewed Mega Beedrill. I like how it looks. It looks like something I've seen, like, so far. Like, the head shape of it looks something I've seen before. And then the bottom looks like a tail... I mean, not talk about a needle, like a special kind of needle. And then we have Mega Pidgeot. I like how it has the cool eyebrows. One longer, one shorter, and it has like Super Saiyan 2, like some people saying on YouTube. I just like it. I want to know. I want to use it in battle. I like how powerful it looks. In the color. And now we get to fly with the Mega Latios and Latias. They revealed it finally after hackers found it in the codes of X and Y. So now they fully revealed them. So you can tell what their difference are on their eyes only. That's what I see. I see the different eye colors. And you can fly around them in their mega forms. Look like you can do some tricks with them, but I'm not sure. What you can see here, you can turn it into an Agon thing because you have to use the new 3DS that comes out soon. I don't know if it works with the same one or the little attachment, but also you can also fight Pokemon in the air, like do sky battles and catch Pokemon in the sky. I think it depends which Pokemon comes out of it. Look like you can do a speed boost in your and flying, you can fly to different areas. I just like how Mega Latias look a bit, but I'm getting used to it. So when I get the copy of the game, I'm thinking I'm gonna get Alpha Sapphire, but I do like the Groudon in Omega Ruby. I don't know, I'm still torn between those two games. So this is what happens when you first talk to them. They want to join your team. They ask Latias or Latias, depending which game you have, ask you if they want to join your team. Latias has the yellow eyes and Latios have the red eyes. So you can tell which one is which. And all the pictures I'm showing are not in order, so if you go to the website, they'll all be in order but where they are, but except for the first picture I put up. And also, the way you want to summon them in their mega form, you have to use the Eon Flute, so you can fly everywhere around the map. So this is how you can actually stop in different areas of the map. And even special ones that were, you can catch something special like the legendaries of legendaries of Sinnoh and Unova. We have Zekrom, Reshiram, Palkia, Diagna, and Palkia as the last one. It looks like you can also catch Ho-Oh and Lugia. Two, I don't know which era you find them. You have to find them in the little portals that are scattered around there. I don't know if you catch their third trio of them. Like, Diamond Pearl, you can catch Giratina. And then these weird powers, you can go up and catch legendaries and other random Pokemon that pop up out of there. It looks like it. They're making you like be able to catch almost every legendary from each region in the game. So much power within them. They're showing off in these pictures and trailers. I like how this is going so far. And then this is how you encounter Zekrom. You see this cloud forming. That's what that little area was in the map. You can just fly in and just ask if you want to fly inside. That's why you fight Zekrom. And then also we got something new with the Navi. It's now called the National. I forgot what the name is, but. PokéNav Plus. So in other places it's called somewhere else, but you have the different modes, the map, catching Pokemon, and then coming up, this is like events coming up for Gengar and Diancie, and then if you want to get the beta, I mean the demo, you have to sign up for Pokemon Trainer Club, so you can get newsletters sent to you, so you can know when does the demo come out. The Gengar event just started now. The Gengar event just started just now, and then right after is the Diancie event. And there's something about Koopa they talked about. I'm not gonna show any pictures, but you have to go on different sites. It's just such a mega Hoopa, because that's what the people are calling it now. And then the shiny sprites for the Pokemon were revealed for the Megas and the Primal Evolutions. And I'm Baspada, and I'm out. More videos coming soon for the con I went to the last time and Pokemon Championship I went to in August. Watch out for that, and I'll see you guys next time.